All right, so I think the next instrument I'm gonna make in the forest mill is I'm gonna make a Talharpa, but I'm gonna use, I think I'll use wooden pegs this time instead of metal tuning pins. And I ordered me some horsehair. So I might try horsehair strings, and I'm definitely gonna build a horsehair bow for it. So I'm gonna take a board of poplar. This is a 3/4 by 5/5 and 24 inches long. So I'm already took my little pattern and did my markings on it where I want my the frame I want it to be. So I'm gonna start with that. Next would be to put in my little X's on it for the where I can drill my holes. That way I can use my jigsaw to cut it out. All right, so with my X's right there where I can drill my holes, now it's time to move it to the that's my four holes. I'm gonna use to get my jigsaw blade in there and cut this out. So that's what we're moving to next. All right, so I cut the pieces out with my jigsaw with I think this is a 1/4 inch blade. It makes it cutting easy. So that's gonna be the sound box. This is gonna be the hand slot. And what I'll do next is I'll move it to the, I went ahead and I cut the corners off as well with the jigsaw. Makes it take some of the wood off, makes it quicker sanding. So I'll go ahead and I'll move this to the disc sander and clean up the ends real quick. That helps when I go to measure the backboard and the soundboard. I can get it pretty close on and with. This sander is the best money I've spent. I got that from Harbor Freight probably about 5 years ago, and it makes sanding simple, so easy, shaping. I have a shop vac hooked to it to suck the dust up because you do not want to breathe in poplar dust. So, but that's the frame so far. Now it's time to clean up the board part. Not so much, I don't really worry about that. The hand part is, have to clean it up. I'll clean it up with a file. Ha ha ha! it off the edges on the the disc sander. So time to go ahead and move and gluing the back on.